Hi, I'm here with Mr. Rachit Gupta, who is from Stellapps Technologies. He's the General Manager, Strategic Initiatives. Rachit, welcome to the Graham Bell Thank Award jury rounds. Can you talk about what you presented in front of the jury? Can you give us a small summary of that?
Right. So I'll brief about Stellapps. So Stellapps is an IoT company, and we are into dairy sector within agri. And we believe that we can scale to the other verticals of agri rapidly. Mm-hmm. Right now we are focusing on dairy because dairy itself is a huge market. Our value proposition is that we are a full IoT stack company that we have developed for dairy industry. We have sensors deployed which are hooks for capturing data. So we are focusing on data acquisition and machine learning. Mm-hmm. Through the cloud-based solutions, we do machine learning, and that is very flexible as our solution can integrate with other third parties, and we can provide services like direct farmer payments, mm-hmm. and also cattle insurance for the farmers, which would impact farmers. I mean, also maybe adding to the goal of the government of India to, you know, doubling farmers' income, that would further add to that. My experience with the presentation was really good. I mean, the jury, they were really supportive. Their questions actually aroused a few more intriguing thoughts in my mind. And I think I'll work on them as well. So yeah, I mean, the experience was really good.
Tell us about how your company actually leverages such industry awards and industry events, coming and participating amongst 100 plus innovators. They've been 100 plus in the last six days. So how does your company actually leverage that?
So, I mean, we have been pretty active in these awards and events, attending events and conferences, because this also helps us to understand what's happening in the sector as a whole, right? I mean, this is, all of us know that this is upcoming, right? I mean, leveraging technology, especially for a sector like agri, right? And we have won a lot of awards as well. We won Deloitte 50 awards and awards in ISBA awards as well, and awards in Europe and France. So we have been pretty much active in doing this, and we feel that this is also helping us.
Now, when you talk about your technology, the innovation, there is a need of a lot of ecosystem partnership, and you mentioned that, you know, the solution actually empowers more farmers and, you know, their betterment. Are there any engagements which are already going on with Government of India?
So we are a B2B company, and we sell our solutions to dairy industries, mm-hmm. and dairy industries are our prime customers. We till now we have not interfaced directly with the farmers, because dairy industry are into the system since last 50-60 years,
right.
And we believe that those are our customers and primary customers, and through them we can intervene, do interventions for the farmers. Yeah, but we are leveraging government policies as you know, Jandhan Yojana and UIDAI, mm-hmm. through which we are authenticating and, you know, doing the transactions to the farmers. We are making doing pilots for doing transaction directly to the farmers' account.
Right.
I mean, all those areas we are working on. So, okay. And in terms of partnerships, we are also working on cattle insurance. We have animal variables where, mm-hmm. we can dynamically, you know, decide what insurance premium should be there for livestock,
okay.
based on how progressive the farmer is. So all these solutions are like value add to our data that is being generated. So as I stressed earlier as well, we are into data acquisition and machine learning.
Mm-hmm.
Through that data, we can, you know, with the flexibility of our IoT stack, we can really integrate with other systems and government systems as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for your time, and we wish you good luck.
Thank
we hope
you.
To see you at the grand event.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.